Indonesia apa kabar?
Halo Indonesia apa kabar?
Hey Indonesia, apa kabar?
Hey Indonesia, I am Aryanda Ondrio. I'm AFS student exchange year program in 2010-2011. I'm stay in Darien, Connecticut, United States of America. Now I'm going to school in Darien High School. It's so very amazing and totally awesome in my life. So what's going on my school? And after 3 months I'm in here, so let's check it out. My exchange here have 3 main important in my life: friends, family, and school. So now I will tell you about my high school in here in Darien, Connecticut. We have motto Veritas Fos Liberare. The school built in 1927 until 2010 now, and we have like good alumni in the Yale University, in Harvard University, and of course in all of the top universities in the United States. So I will check the map of the high school. Now I'm in A building in first floor. We have like 7 buildings. I will tell you, the first is we are in A building and main entrance, and we can go around in B building, and we move to C building and D building. We go around back in E building, go F building, and last is G building. A lot of building, of course, because we have a lot of stuff like administration, library, college, cafeteria, gardens, new rep, journalism, and also good stuff again. So check it out. Library is my favorite class in high school. It's so good. Wanna get more class for relax, sleeping, or anything what you want? Chill zone is the best class in the high school. You can do everyone what you want and everything in chill zone. You have any question about school or worry about pick up the side check or choose the college? Just go to guidance and can help you. Want to apply career and go to college? Don't be confusing. We have like career and college center. Now we go to science class and then we took a look inside. Now I'm in one of class in EHS, and then this is the situation in the class. In EHS, they're using the moving class systems, also is totally different than in Indonesia. And then of course, like Indonesia and Asia, and we go to Connecticut in the United States. So I have main experience about the education system. Like in here, we're using the moving class, we're using period system, and then the teachers in here is very very nice person. At the school, we have 1200 students and also 160 teachers and 60 academic staff. This is one of the students VHS making poster for celebrations the Halloween last week, and then this is my favorite one. It's so scary. Now I'm in a bridge from F building and then go to G building, and in my backside is like super filled, and people play soccer in there, and then over here is like Quidditch club. No, an auditorium, DHS, is so very big, you can't see that. And in the back side is like Sepro team, they built setting for next show for theater club. It's so awesome. I'm in cafeteria, but unfortunately it's closed now. But it's like, it's big, but for higher students, it's so small and crowded. This is my locker. I save my stuff for sport in here. It's safe. Now, if you school in high school in America, you have the should see football game. It's so amazing.
Hi everyone, I am Mr. Heron. I am the principal of Darien High School, and I hope that you very much enjoy this video about our school.
Terima kasih.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum. Saya cinta Indonesia.
Saya cinta Indonesia.
This is my final report about 3 months closing here. Hopefully you enjoy the video and compare about the educations in America and Indonesia. Enjoy and see ya in next video.
And
just half of the sunburn.
New yellow glove that I earned.
Step back and here comes the nighttime.
Step back.